While the pandemic led the world grappling with supply chain and logistical disruptions, the demand for warehouses has soared due to overwhelmed transport networks and a surplus of raw materials to ward off inventory shortages. Lee said the pandemic has certainly led to an unfortunate series of events. However, from a business perspective, it's been an accelerant for warehouse demand. With a skilled and relatively expensive workforce, rapidly improved infrastructure, and a growing number of trade agreements that Vietnam is part of, the country continues to be an attractive destination for foreign investment, he stressed. In addition, the growth of e-commerce will lead to an upswing in warehouse demand in Vietnam, which is still in a relatively nascent stage and accounts for only 5.5% of total retail sales.